much that they would see in their parents an example of commitment and service being reproduced in their life. Lord, you know the path you have marked out for Joseph and Kimberly. We ask that it would be fulfilled day by day. Help them daily to grow in their relationship to you. Lord, may they reflect daily your love, wisdom, kindness, mercy, grace to each other. We ask, Lord, that they would be a light in this dark world that would draw others to you and encourage Christians to be faithful. And then we pray that we would always encourage them to keep the vows they have exchanged to each other in this ceremony. Lord, surround them with your love, with our love and support. Protect them from the evil one, and may their lives bring glory and honor to you.
Like when I close my eyes.